Beneath them. Oops. silent are all our big plans, for the heart lies unwinking. Never whom the earth so gaily, never shone the sun so brightly as today. When you come so far to see us, never was a lake so tranquil, nor so free from rocks and sandals, for your birds canoe in passing as removal rock and sand. Thank you. Truth they tell you, for the master of
And so ends those scenes from The Song of Hiawatha by Coleridge-Taylor. The singers were the soprano Cynthia Glover, the tenor Stuart Burrows, and the baritone John Lawrenson, with the BBC singers conductor John Poole, and the BBC Concert Orchestra led by Arthur Price. The organist was Cyril Gell.